Most recently, you were in Brazil. I know you talked to Mr. Carl Pilkington about his own experiences traveling.
I did, yes.
I wondered how you found that experience.
Yeah, well, Carl's a very funny guy, but he's funny in a kind of quite different way to me. He just says everything's miserable and wretched and awful out there. Whereas I go on about, oh, it's so wonderful, the world's a wonderful place. So we're a bit yin and yang, but I liked him. He's very funny. And, I mean, he obviously... I think he must like travelling more than he ever appears to do, or he wouldn't do so many of these series. And I think that's a great thing. People travel in different ways. They get different things out of them. Carl gets one thing, I get another.